and we're underway. Final race, race 12, the Soar Elite Mile. The pace is quick. Look how fast that goes up. Just appreciate the pace. Ben Harding gets the front. He's gone out hard. It's got to be sub-60s from the off if they're going to have a chance. We're looking for around about 2 minutes and 809 metres. He's strung out from the gun. If anyone's guess who's going to win in this race, there are some big contenders out there. They're a low 340, 1500 metre men. They're a very low 4 minute men. Is anyone going to walk away tonight a 359 man?
Let's have a look at the tactics. So Chris Park spotted the Jarro vest, the Jarro arrow, the famous Jarro arrow, Steve Kraft broke the world record in the mile in those very same colours. Chris Park's on the pace. Ben Harding's doing a fantastic job. Spectators, let's make some noise every single lap. Let's give them the end of your support. Tom Nolan's in there, he's chasing Harding, that chase through. It's really, really quick. They're on pace, Kieran Kranz is hitting it hard.
We've got Tom Brown there, the third wheel, second in the race. It's Soar, Tom Green next, and then following up is Kieran Kranz in the famous black and white stripes. The black and white stripes that takes the London Marathon, and Charles is on it, Harry.
This bar looking really comfortable, starting behind the race maker. As is our Tom Green. Tom Brown, 3:43 this year. That's the equivalent of a 4 minute mile. We're doing the equation as they come into the second lap. Let's look for that 800 metre split. We're looking for halfway. It's quick. It is really quick. Let's go, Chris Parr. Let's go, Tom Brown. Let's go, Kieran Clement.
Tom, Tom!
2 minutes on the nose. 100 metres just so wild.
So Josh Parr tagged onto the back of that four, so there's four athletes clearly away. It's Chris Parr from Tom Brown, from Kieran Clements, from Josh Parr. There's a bit of a gap developing.
Come on,
Tom! Two races in one. The pace is really stringing them out. This is so, so quick. They are still 5 on 4 minute mile pace as they go through 600 metres. It's Chris Parr, the Jarro vest. From Tom Brown, Kieran Clements.
Tom, Tom!
As is Josh Carr. Let's go, boys. Let's go, Tom. Let's go, Parsi. Let's go, Josh. Let's go, Kieran. It's 3:03. It needs to be 57. It needs to be quick. This is going to be close. It's going to be really, really close. We need to take a look at the 200 metre split as they go through. Tom Brown stretches his lead, Josh Carr's after him. Chris Parr hanging on to third. Kieran Clements still strides out into fourth place. As they go with 200 to go, it needs to be a 28. Tom Brown kicks again. It's going to be really, really close to 4 minutes. It's about 4:01, 4:02. Spectators, make some noise as they come into the home straight. We need to go to 200 metres.